All right, day 11, let's get into this workout. It is the afternoon because I wasn't able to work out in the morning. It was a busy morning and I had a lot of work to catch up on. And today is my Friday, so let go. Tomorrow I might go to the gym, the open gym, although I want to do it today too. So maybe we can do both. But let's get it, y'all. I got on both of the trainers. Let's go. We're at another gym, y'all, trying it out for the next 3 days. So let's see how it goes. So I'm gonna do a workout here instead of at home. I know I just said I was gonna do it at home, but I had the time and I wanted to be in a gym environment. So let's go. We're gonna warm up first and then get it popping. in and work out. Come meet y'all. Y'all see that sweat? We're doing good. We're doing good. What's up, y'all? It is day 12, and we just stopped to go to the coffee shop so Anthony can grab him some coffee because he just got off work, and he's going with me today. So, of course, y'all hear the boys are in the back because we have not done drop-offs yet. Do y'all want to say hey to YouTube?
Hey, hey YouTube. YouTube. Mama.
Yes?
Aiden said, get your hand up and sleep. Hey, Aiden. Hey, Kai.
Hey.
I thought you were hungry.
I'm not.
Hey, Azir.
Hey.
You look so hydrated and handsome. With that beautiful skin. Can I get a piece?
No.
Can I get a piece of them chubby cheeks?
No.
No. Who are you talking to?
Me.
Hey, Aiden.
Hey, Aiden.
I love you, Aiden.
No.
Tell him leave you alone.
Yeah.
Say leave me alone. With the drop offs, we have to drop off Kat first and then Azir and Aiden next. So I'm waiting on Anthony to come out of the coffee shop so that we can head out to do these drop offs.
To go to the fuck place.
And we did tell them what we're taking them on a surprise adventure today. So it's gonna be a surprise for y'all too, YouTube. So stay tuned. So we have a small agenda today. It's kind of, it's small but busy. So we're doing drop-offs. We have to take Anthony to a stop so he can get some information and get his stuff together. Then we're gonna probably stop and get breakfast and then go work out at the gym.
Mama.
Then we're gonna go home and do what we gotta do at home. Then get the boys from school and then head to the adventure. So it's a busy day. And it should be on the go nonstop. So I'm gonna take y'all with me. So I'm gonna treat this vlog like a regular vlog because I know that all of my vlogs have been like workout related and not much of us interacting and talking. But it's gonna be both for y'all in this vlog. So again, stay tuned and come with us and let's go. And good morning, happy Friday. Say let's go.
Let's go.
Where you at, Kai? Let's go. I'm about to beat this baby up. He too busy drinking his juice. What's that, Michael Jordan's in hell? What's that? What that mean? What that mean?
Nana.
Let's go. I'm not about to play with you.
You figured it out.
What?
I know. Michael Jordan.
Mm-mm.
Mama, Dada.
Mama, can you get up in the
store? Mama,
can you get up in the sunroof?
Mama, can we get up in the sunroof?
Huh?
No!
Yes!
Yeah. Aiden!
Yeah.
I'll let you.
Boom!
I just eat a chicken,
Aiden.
See? Mama!
Yes?
I'm dying.
tell him stop.
I got a phone.
Hey. Stop. No. No.
You say no?
No.
Tell that baby stop. Say a zit. Stop.
Stop. No. No. No.
He keep telling you no?
No. Got
you. A zit.
No. Got
you. No. Can I not kick your chair?
No. Just
I love you.
Thank you.
Let's get it, y'all. We made it to the gym. Time to work out. Do our thing. Y'all ready for this? Warm up. Y'all know the drill. Let's go. Thank you.
Okay, y'all. Y'all remember when my motherfucking flowers and my man planted for me? Mm-hmm. My favorites are growing. Look how beautiful. Oh my God, they're so gorgeous. And then wait till these bloom. Don't play. So my boys made me Mother's Day art. Oh, look at all, how cute. They told him the cheese and all he did was stick his tongue out because he's so silly. And he was looking at it when they gave it to him to give it to me. He stuck his tongue out to let me know that's what he wanted to do. And then hold up, because the cat got me something too. He got me a bouquet of flowers. Don't play with my baby. My favorite thing to do with you is play, eat the what? What'd that say?
Let me
see. Picnic.
Is that what that said? Picnic?
Let me see.
I like it when you cook fish sticks, pizza, and hot dogs.
I have it all white.
Yes, you did. You take care of me by cooking me food. Oh, I know you love me when you tuck me in the bed. Oh, baby.
He basically just said that you got a big back and you're trying to make him get a big back.
That's not what he said.
Mama,
what's up, y'all?